There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Hey, bro, this ain't no place to hang out. You feel me? Ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut here.
What happened with you, know?
Aren't you a curious cat? You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass. This once.
Wait.
You didn't see or hear anything. You get me? Oh, kid. I know you're not telling me to. I'll let it slide tonight. Aren't you a curious? You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc? Well, that's what you call yourself, I'm told. But what have you actually done for the people of Sector 5, hmm? There's this little thing called karma. How a person treats others dictates how they themselves should be treated. And believe me, I'll get you the dress that you earned. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation, far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me see, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. Like, oh, being so new to it. So I went and had a chat with Sam.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Eric, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch! Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Call themselves a bank.
Relax, man.
Step right up.
Howdy. Madam M said you'd be swinging by. Let me see if I've got this straight. You ditched your lady friend and fellow champion to have a boys' night out in Walmart? Kid, if I know the madam, and I do, this was all her idea. I can see why. There's no denying you're skilled with a sword, but when it comes to damn near anything else, well, can't help but have my doubts. Ain't nothing wrong with that, but then there's nothing wrong with expanding your horizons neither, seeking new experiences. Knowing the ways of this here world will help you to better protect her while you're in it. Reckon I got a few solid gigs for you. What do you say? You game?
Yeah. Why not?
That's the spirit. You have yourself a grand time tonight, Mr. Merck.
Come on, you guys!
One more!
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa's gonna be... I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too!
Hey, Cloud, bro. I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just wanna say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa. So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said...
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. Bam, bam, whoosh, whoosh, you know? I really wish I could be just like you. My problem is that I tend to overthink, overanalyze everything. So, bro, do you have any advice for a smart, stand-up guy like myself?
No.
Oh, come on, bro! Well, this is it for me. Call me crazy, but I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madame M's. Tell her to wait for me there once she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir!
You again?
Got that letter of approval you mentioned.
Hmm? You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. Or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in the Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't.
Fine. Aerith, what are you wearing?
I know, right? It's bad. Like, super bad. I've been trying to figure out if there was anything more I could have done with it, but...
Doesn't really matter if you get picked or not anyway.
Yeah, but still. You put a lot of work into this. Did you put a lot of work into this?
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone, and they'd like to meet in person.
Huh?
Look at you all dolled up and fabulous. Where are you headed tonight?
Well, what do we have here? You're quite the pretty little lady.
Got some bean popcorn here. Everybody's favorite chocobo.
Hey, I see the way you're looking at her.
I was looking to confirm what I already knew. There is no...
Hey there, cutie. Where are you headed? Why don't you let me buy you a cup of coffee?
I must not have a lot of money. It's my whole thing.
I give her a B every day. That dress was completely overshadowed. She's such a beautiful
flowers. This is it.
Why are we here?
To see the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you wanna save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good?
The audience is part of the performance. We have to help make it a great show.
So, you a touch?
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
Tonight I will savor sweet, sweet bliss. I dreamt of this moment. The Honeybee Inn. Yeah.
And here's the man of the hour. Chosen by Andrea himself, our honored guest. This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here, come on now.
Hey, hold on.
Perfection! Work it, honey!
You've got real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town.
on, come on! The show's about to start!
My, my. Is that Cloud? Mm. Darling, I had no idea.
You just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles. Aw, he's blushing.
Welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you? I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move. Think you can follow my lead?
We'll be right back.
Honey, I'm in love. Yes. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
Born for this.
True beauty is an expression of the heart, a thing without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid, Carl.
That show today blew my mind!
Hey, look at me! I can dance too!
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over
I
here.
Can't help it.
How about
it was
you a
amazing.
Drink? We can talk.
Oh, Cloud.
Was it planned
now
from
that
the
was
start?
A probably not. Did you see their look of surprise? Cloud? Yoo-hoo, Cloud. Hello? Aerith to Cloud, come in. Aerith to Cloud, come in.
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
But no!
One must behold such flowers.
But you're so pretty!
I would give anything to get to know her!
Hey,
one more.
Watch the way
come
you
on, I'm buying. Hey, little lady, are you lucky?
Never seen
one. Whoa! It's still my heart. It's the girl of my dreams.
Here you go again. Stop looking at other girls.
Can't have just one. More easy.
Better get you. Better
not. I know what his deal is.
Am I dead? Did these beautiful angels come for me?
How? Tonight we're getting drunk.
Life from the tower.
The toppling Tokobo and Moogle is here.
I saw the new Colosseum champ down in Sector 5.
Pretty rowdy place.
I think this is where they said to meet. Isn't it?
Relax, man. Relax. Gotta relax.
There it is. The cherry pop.
I still can't believe it. That.
Within me.
Yes. Are you one of the models? The ones who murdered the
world? That is one hot chick.
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it? Man, she's hot.
We've been waiting for you to show.
That Andrea's girl? I'd let her do things to me.
Go to your room and wait. Quietly.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
Sweet smell. And why do I feel so dizzy?
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
So, how you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded, but I can't have that. Let's say we escort you to the parlor so you can make yourself more comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now, Nazi Daisy. Hey, together with her, asshole. The hell? You want to throw down to Corneo's girl? So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a woman.
I know.
Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh. Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
I thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates, and that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
No?
Now ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on ladies, let's hustle.
All right guys, Let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Oh, yeah! I've got it! Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm going to enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Huh? Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. The leftovers are all yours.
Yeah!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me. Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more! Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself, never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't, you stupid!
Wait!
Good job, Aaron.
It was nothing compared to you.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts, your gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry. Better hurry.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with curves like that.
Bet they're going at it right now. Lucky bastard.
What are you doing here?
Hey, ain't you two the rejects?
Damn it! What?
Why don't you lead the
Let
way?
Let me handle this.
Damn it! Shoot, little.
Come on. Shit.
Barely got me.
Got a thing.
Dark.
Would kill for a shower.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey! Who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh? Huh? So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm. I was paid to find him.
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that. They'd hunt me down like a dog.
Well, you better. Because if you don't, I'll rip them off.
It was the director of public security, Heidegger. It was Heidegger.
Shinra. And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid. You know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean, stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't. Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation? Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up! The answer lies in the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it. You're still doing okay, right?
I got this. There!
Taking a little break.
See you soon. Shatter.
big deal. There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way. Guess I gotta.
Let's go.
It reeks down here.
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so... Thank you.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Enough. That it? Don't hold back.
You got it.
Shit. You're mine.
Worked up a good sweat. It's really dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works.
Go.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, then.
This won't take long. Let's finish this. Shit. Take the lead.
So it's my turn? Good night. Sorry, but I gotta...
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Easy. Calling lightning. That's that. Yeah. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
First, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But What if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Jump.
That was close.
Thanks. You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
It's over. not bad.
Oh! Finally, some silence. If I don't talk in a lot of these videos, it's... I got kids in the background. They scream and yell, and... I don't want it to show up on the video. So.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Buzz off.
Hey, got
nothing to it.
I don't think I'm wind material. Somewhere. Her? Nobody's used the wind material. Nice fire lightning. Let's swap this.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
That's bad.
Damn it. And I can't stay away.
Enough. That's bad.
Moving on then.
I guess.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
It's on you.
I'm coming.
I got this.
Hey. No need to.
Fire.
Take it over. Enough. No escape.
Still here.
Calling fire. Let's do this. That's that.
And we're safe.
Got a turn. Hold on. Yikes. Oh.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. Be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water, right?
Nothing.
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Let's open the valve. Tifa worked the valve.
Here goes.
Almost missed.
That went well. Okay.
Try to stay in sync. Probably getting worried.
question is, do we want to do it for the other side? We might have to do it for the other side.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team!
I've got this.
Don't you mean we?
Try to stay behind me. Secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me. Back off or die.
Cloud! Come on!
Understood. The avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? It's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Which bit hurts? My arm hurts.
Get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going. Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted and kind of creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But you know, it's... just...
then let's hurry. They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
That's that. Never in doubt.
What's that barrier at? We're gonna... Tonberry.
Don't scare me like that.
hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Here I go.
Right behind you.
You can do it!
I got it. Okay.
Oh, all good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Thank you.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
What was that? Look! Over there!
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
No escape.
It's you. Don't!
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Man, come on!
sister will be stopping at the Sector 7 sun and is bound for the train graveyard. The train will be... Please stand clear of the closing door.
That's not funny, you know.
Guess the crane's up there.
I found you!
Hiya. Shh, he's sleeping.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
Uh-oh.
Is the dryer done? You go check in the laundry.
This isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
Was it done?
Time for your shit. No escape.
Can you take over for me? I'll show you what I can do.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes. I'll take care of you. Sorry, but
Echo screen, Echo Mist.
I should probably
let's do this. It's on you.
Okay, it's on you. I'm coming. You've got this.
Take it over.
I got this. Watch yourself.
I got. Take the lead.
All set.
Taking over. No escape.
Yeah. turn.
Let's do this.
Still here.
Keep it together.
I'll watch yourself. I'll show you what I can do. You've got this.
Hang back.
Maybe this?
Keep it together.
You're up. So it's my turn? I got this. Watch yourself. Here goes. Gotta dig deep for this one. Okay? It's your turn.
Take it over.
You were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they'd caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just... drop the hole.
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out. Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
Shot me out of the air.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside. Huh? Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... Hmm? When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight.
Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Oh.
It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
That's that. Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush.
Nothing to it.
Burn. Take the lead.
Let me. You're up. So it's my turn? Pip, can you take over for me?
My turn.
Worked up a good sweat.
Could give it a try.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
You got a death wish or something? Because I sure as shit don't.
What's happening? Do you have a problem?
Not really. Small arm fire from some local boys trying to defend the pillar.
Where would you feel like that? The more players that take the stage, the better.
So that's what we are.
Contact me when the mission is complete.
Tifa.
They're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barrett and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving. Please, let us be in time. Would you look at that?
No turning back.
Kill for a shower.
I wonder if some of the coursework can still move.
Wait a minute.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
me. Hey, where's Aerith?
I'm ready. I'm ready. I said I'm ready. Come get me. I'm right here. Mom?
Aerith!
Here goes.
Hang back. Freeze. Gotcha. Don't overdo it.
It's on you.
So it's my turn? You okay? This should make you stronger.
It'll bounce right off.
Gotta deal with the barrier first.
Sure about more echoness.
You're up. Here goes.
I got it. Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do.
Calling wind.
I'll take care of you.
I got
it's on you. I'm coming.
Still here.
You down. It's your turn.
Take it over. Time to get serious.
Go.
Right.
Right.
Ooh.
It's that ghost.
So long.
Good stopping point. All right. Till next time, thanks for watching.